Yeah, Super Mario World 1 here, and today we're continuing on with Pokemon Emerald in the last part. We defeated Sydney, and in this part we're going to be going on with the second member of the Elite Four, which I have no idea how to pronounce her name, which, yeah. I am of the Elite Four. I did my training at Mount Pyre. While I trained, I gained the ability to communicate to ghost-type Pokemon. Yes, I bound and developed with Pokemon. It's extremely tight. So come on, just try and see if you can even, damage all my Pokemon. Okay, and so this is... I forgot to save, so... Yeah, I'm gonna probably die. And so, her first Pokemon is Dusclops. And yeah, we're going to be fighting against our Dusk, and we're going to use our Dusclops. So, we're going to be starting out with a Shadow Ball here.
No?
Really? Okay, so its Dusclops is faster than our Dusclops, but... Or it's the same speed, okay. Super effective. And it lowered its special defense. And it did Confusion. Okay. We're gonna be doing Shadow Ball here. Hopefully we can... Actually, ours is faster. Wow, okay. And we got a Super Effective, which is always good. Okay, so it's gonna send out its, the Bayonet. We're gonna keep a Hail up, because... We have nobody in our entire group that has any dark type moves. So we are kinda short on that. So yeah, we're gonna be keeping using Excuse me. Okay, so all of Nico's moves are useless here, so yeah. We're going to send out, Drew. Yeah, we're going to send out Drew here. And we're going to be doing a... You know what? Let's do a Blaze Kick. That did a lot of damage. Okay. We'll do that next turn, too. Okay, Blaze a kick. Okay, barely hung on. Okay, great. And it did a full restore. Okay, I should probably healed there, but you know what? Probably I wouldn't. This fight is probably going to be going into two parts, so. So yeah, I'm sorry about that. Okay, and it barely hung on again, and it's going to probably kill it. Yeah, it killed us off. So we're going to be sending. We're going to send out David. And yeah. And do a Giga Drain. And it's dead. Okay, so it's going to send out a Sableye now, which is probably... No, I'll keep on going. Okay, so it's sent out a Sableye, and we're going to probably... And we're going to be going with the Surf. And it's at a level 50, so... Probably going to get a level up here, if not soon. What do you mean it's miss? Okay, it did a Shadow Ball. Okay. Okay, and it is barely dead, too. David Sackmist. And it's gonna kill off David. Okay. Great. Just great.